Good afternoon, my sparkly diamond painting friends. This is Didi, and I'm here with a post review of the multicolored zebras. I got the partial one when I expected to do the multicolored lion. Yeah, I went back to my order and I actually did order the zebras. Don't ask me why, I don't like partials, but hey. So as I thought and mentioned in my previous video, it didn't take long at all. It only took an afternoon, and yeah, what to say about it. It's I didn't have any problems with the drills. They were all equal. There were no junk. There was no junk in the bags. The drills didn't have all the holes in it, so that was good. I didn't have any problems with the stickiness of the glue. And if I look at it, and I'm just gonna look at the top part, just all the way up from there, that's pretty. And then you put in the little zebra. You can't even see it in the viewfinder, but yes, there's a little zebra in there. And all the way down here, it's also messy. It's not clear, it's all blurry. You see a lot of stripes and you're like, what? I've been trying to count the legs of the zebras. However, I really didn't, sorry, a little frog in my throat. I really didn't manage to find and figure out which part goes with which zebra. So the bottom part, ugh, the top part, yay, that actually looks nice. It looks, it really has a nice color sheen to it as well, so it really blends up. And when you look in the viewfinder, it really gives a nice effect. Yeah, but yes, it's I'm gonna show you what it was supposed to be. So it was supposed to look like this, and we got this. Yeah, not really much to say about it. I paid €6 for it. I wouldn't pay that again for any partial, and the €6 is including the shipping. Since I got it from Wish, I did have a lot of extra beads, so most of the bags, I always put them back in the bags I got them in, so most of them had extras, and I always store them in my previously mentioned Ziploc bag. Yes, it's a nice Ziploc bag. And these are all my leftover, these are all my leftover round drills. Yeah, I've got a problem. I really got issues. So these are gonna go in there, and then we're just gonna, I think I tossed this one. I see no reason why to keep it. It was fun to do, like every diamond painting, they're all fun to do. However, I don't think it's pretty. I don't think it shows detail as much as I would want my diamond paintings to show detail. And well, the top part is good, but the bottom part, ugh, just ugh. So that's why I'm just gonna stop the video for today. Please be so kind to let me know what you think of this video down below in the comments, like that down there. If you really like it, give me a thumbs up, big thumbs up, and please be sure to subscribe and look at all my other videos. I'll be posting, I think, once or twice a week, maybe more, but at least once a week, there will be a new video of mine. So be sure to check in for some new content. Bye bye.